Hi, is Varnish Devarajan. I am from SVKT Mukim Pundut, Lumot, Perak. Today, I am going to share with you a story entitled Black Beauty. The story was written by Anna Sewell in 1877. It was published by UK Private Limited in United Kingdom. The story was narrated in the first person as an autobiographical memoir told by a horse named Black Beauty. Beginning with his carefree days as a colt on an English farm with his mother, to his difficult life pulling cabs in London, to his happy retirement in the country. Along the way, he meets with many hardships and recounts many tales of cruelty and kindness. Each short chapter recounts an incident in Black Beauty's life containing a lesson or moral typically related to the kindness, sympathy, and understanding treatment of horses, which surrounds detailed observations and extensive descriptions of horse behavior, lending the novel a good deal of verisimilitude. This book is very interesting and exciting to read. The reader will never get bored while reading this book. Moreover, this book contains a lot of moral values which are very important in our daily lives. The font used in this book is very suitable for children. The pictures illustrated in this book would make the reader understand the story more clearly. I hope you have enjoyed listening my story. Have a great day and thank you.